3 o'clock. Okay, well, awesome. So today, I will basically be applying some skincare products on your face. By my understanding, you came here to get a deeper understanding into what you should put on your face, right? Okay, cool. Well, let's begin right away. We are going to prime your face with some fishy water. I hope that is fine with you. This one in particular is called Mineral 89, and this one is fortifying and plumping. It's like a daily booster. You can use this. You can use this how much you want, seriously. Although it is a bit expensive, I don't know the exact price, and it runs out fairly quickly, so maybe I wouldn't really use it every day for that reason, but it is quite good for your skin. Let me apply some. Just close your eyes for me. Thank you. Let me just apply this to your face. Are you feeling okay? Good. Good, 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 good. And now, next up, I have a moisturizer for you. This one is a 24-hour moisturizer. It says Intense Hydration. It's from Lumen. Schwierig, die Masch intensiv Fuchtigkeitscreme. Directions: apply to face and neck after cleansing. That is exactly what I will be doing to you. So just do me a favor and close your eyes once more. Thank you. Here we go. How's it feeling? Feeling okay? Good. This one will also sink in fairly quickly, I believe. So, how are you feeling after these products have been applied? Amazing, even. That's good, that's good. These two are my favorite products. I use them every day. It's pretty hard to close. Thank you so much for coming. I hope you learned something new. And I will see you soon. Goodbye. Take care.